Vermont. Hi, everybody. So, I know we're all on lockdown. Well, anyway, you are. I'm actually here in Jersey on my private island, private beach. So I've got plenty of space to run around. Anyway, while we're on lockdown, we can't stop playing tennis. So I'm going to show you just a couple of quick exercises that we can do at home. You can do it in your garden, you can do it in your bedroom, maybe. All over the place. Anyway, you're going to do this 6 times in a day, because what we can't have is coming back to school and no one being able to play tennis again. Okay? Good. So we're going to do 6 shots. Now, I just want to point out my box I've created here, first of all. It's about 2 steps that way. 2 steps that way. Got it? Okay, this circle is very important. Between every single shot, you have to come back to the middle. Okay? Dog, watch it. Let's keep that in. The first shot, we're going to go to the front of the box, whack a forehand, and come back to the middle. Then we're going to go to the front on the left, come back to the middle. That's 2. Third one, straight across, come back to the middle. Always do a split step. 4. To the middle. Back. 5. One more. 6. Ah. Come back to the middle and you're going to be exhausted. Right, so what I did is I ran home and I found my brother. This is Olly. Say hello, Olly.
Bonjour, les gars.
Oui. So you're lucky enough at home, if you're lucky enough to have your brother, your sister, mum and dad at home, what I want you to do is annoy them until they say yes to playing tennis with you. Then we're going to play a game, volley to volley. We're going to see how many volleys we can do without letting the ball touch the floor. We're going to do it right now and we're going to win. Let's go.
Hopla.
Oh, one, two, three, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. That's not nice. Anyway, I think you've understood the gist. I want you all to send in videos of your efforts, seeing who can get the most. How many we get? 25?
What?
25. So any more than that and you're the winners. So there you go, guys. Good luck with it all. Crummy. Crum. Crum. Anyway.
It's gone quite badly wrong.
And that wraps up today's lesson. Until next time. Hey!